Welcome viewer, I am Murubanes. This video tutorial describes how to add a floppy drive to a virtual machine. Click Edit Virtual Machine Settings. Click Add. Click Floppy Drive. Click Finish. Run the virtual machine. Type Device Manager in search bar. Click Device Manager. Floppy disk drive is added in VMware Virtual Machine. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.